hospital gate when my baby comes.
As leader, I will defend party policy as it is, which is to scrap tuition fees. There is a review group looking into the whole policy of higher education, which will give us an opportunity, all members, to debate this and other issues related to higher education again next year. But I start from the simple principle that I want a higher education system accessible to as many people from as many possible backgrounds as possible. Broken promises. There have been too many in the last few years, too many in the last 30 years. In fact, our nation has been littered with a trail of broken promises. I believe it's time to do things differently. I believe it's time for fairness in Britain. I believe it's time for promises to be kept.
Hey, listen, don't do that on the comfort. My baby comes. Does anyone out there waste their lives on booze and drugs, on the husbands and wives, and they're making money when my baby comes? Well, they had pistols and they had guns, my skirt above my head. Well, I was so much older when I crawled out from under their mushroom cloud. Just how long you gonna be my baby? Just how long you gonna be my baby?
can come to an end, and a new road can begin. A road into the future, opportunity and fairness for everyone. We can say goodbye to broken promises and welcome back to hope.
We can make Britain the fair country we all want it to be.
So, choose fairness. Choose real change that works for you. Choose the Liberal Democrats.